His Holiness the Apostolic Father Rohan Lalit Aponso offered a luncheon to many elderly parents living in an elders' home in Panadura. These elderly parents residing in Aloka Elders' Home in Panadura live in isolation from their children and relatives. While offering them a delicious luncheon, His Holiness the Apostolic Father conversed with them in a kindly manner, and the unique nurse was taking time to entertain them with words of comfort. His Holiness the Apostolic Father Rohan Lalit Aponso was born on 2nd February 1957. In the past year, 2019, he completed 62 years in this life. Since that date, His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso will be celebrating his 63rd birthday on 2nd February 2020 this year, marking the end of another year. His Holiness the Apostolic Father first cut a cake and offered to the elderly parents residing at Aloka Elders' Home amidst their chanting of birthday greeting songs. He then addressed them and stated that they should not think that they are worthless to the world due to their aging and should live with the daily arousing without thinking whether I will die today or tomorrow. In front of these elderly parents who were listening to His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso very attentively, he further stated that one of the greatest Sangha patriarchs in Sri Lanka, Most Venerable Aggamaha Pandita Abhidhaja Maharatta Guru Balangoda Ananda Maitreya Mahanayaka Thera was a very amicable friend of his. One day, while he was travelling to Bandaravela and when his car was passing Balangoda, he was anxious to see if the Mahanayaka Thera was there as usual but had not informed him before. Hand, yet he just entered the temple. The Mahanayaka Thera was at the temple at that time, computerizing the Tripitaka, and he had told him he was then 100 years old. At that time, Most Venerable Ananda Maitreya Mahanayaka Thera said, "Father, what we take with us is what we learn. If I get used to computers now, I would be able to use computers even at the childhood at my next birth." Then Holy Apostolic Father has said, "Exactly right, Venerable Thera, it is the best idea. You could continue doing this work well." Further, His Holiness the Apostolic Father Rohan Lalit Aponso revealed many details of the discussion held between Most Venerable Ananda Maitreya Mahanayaka Thera and himself. Addressing those elderly parents who are living destitutely, His Holiness the Apostolic Father encouraged them to continue doing good deeds always with good thoughts, not thinking they are spending the autumn of their lives. He further told them to wish well for all the children who have discarded them and who are living happily. As a dear father, he advised them kindly to allocate 1 hour daily for walking and, if it is difficult, start it when 10 minutes daily and then to increase it gradually. An elderly mother living at Aloka Elders' Home singing a song before His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso.
ඒත් පුතේ නුඹ නාවොත් දුක වැඩි හිතෙන් ඒත් පුතේ නුඹ නාවොත් දුක වැඩි හිතෙන් පුතගින්නට රත මත මතවුළු ලැබුණත් මොකටද මගේ පුතේ නුඹේ ඉඳු රඟබොදු නැති මට මහලු මනම දල දෙයක් දමගේ ඉල්ලෑමට ලොකුම වරදනුදේ තියා වල්චට යෑමද ලොකුම වරදනුදේ තියා වල්චට යෑමිද පාලොච්චක පෝය දාට ගමේ විහාරෙට හිත දුවලා වැඳ එයි මාහැදු ඉලිමෙට මගේ පුතා මතු බුදු වෙයි එකක් කළොත් හෙට නුඹේ අතින් බත් දෙකට කවකංකෝ මට කවකංකෝ මට
ගෙන්න දෙනා ගෙන්න කීට දැනෙන්න මම කීට දැනෙන්න ඕනේ කා